up. Yeah, you see the Lehigh and Lafayette coaches trying to pull people back. But that was the sack by Malik Ham you needed. He got home one more time.
The Lafayette Leopards will win number 158, not without a lot of nail biting.
Wow.
Before this one came to an end. And now hopefully there'll be some shaking of hands. A number of Lehigh players are leaving the field.